the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say the Lord, He is my refuge and fortress, my God in whom I trust. Surely He will save you from the fowler's snare and the deadly pestilence. He will cover you with His feathers, and under His wings you will find refuge. His faithfulness will be your shield and rampart.
You will not fear the terror of the night, nor the arrow that flies by day, nor the pestilence that stalks in the darkness, nor the plague that destroys at midday. 1,000 may fall at your side, 10,000 at your right hand, but it will not come near you. You will observe only with your eyes and see the punishment of the wicked.
You say, "The Lord is my refuge," and you make the Most High your dwelling. No harm will overtake you, no disaster will come to your tent. For He will command His angels concerning you to guard you in all your ways. They will lift you up in their hands, so that you will not strike your foot against the stone.
你要串在狮子和毁蛇的身上，践踏少壮狮子和大蛇。神说：“因为他专心爱我，我就要搭救他；因为他知道我的名，我要把他安置在高处。他若求告我，我就应允他。他在急难中，我要与他同在；我要搭救他，使他尊贵；我要使他足享长寿，将我的救恩显明给他。”
Please let the kids of India survive this virus and to be healthy, and also to have shelter and food every day. Amen.
Dear God, please send your angels down to protect the kids of India. Please make sure that they are safe during this pandemic, and as well as their families and friends. Please help them seek you and understand what is right, and help them find safety in your arms and in your help. Amen.
神啊，求你保佑世界上所有这些信的、不信的，求你都保佑他们，保护他们，度过这个难关。神啊，也求你将你的天使派向世界的各个领袖，让他们能领取你的智慧，让他们知道要采取什么样的正确的举动。主啊，也求你将天上的门敞开，将你的祝福临到这地上。
让这疫情快快的赶走。天父，我们谢谢你，谢谢你听我们祷告。主啊，我们为着这个疫情中的人们来代祷。主，求你来祝福世界上每一个角落里的每一个人。主啊，你爱世人，爱世界上一切的人。神啊，求你拯救你的百姓脱离这个灾患。主啊，求你来拯救。主啊，也求你特别的来。 眷顾美国，主啊，你知道看到这个美国现在它在整个感染和死亡的人数上都是一直在增长。神啊，求你亲自的来搭救这个国家，主啊，也求你来保守在美国这片土地上所有你的儿女，主啊，求你用你大能的圣手来托住他们，用你大能的圣，用耶稣基督的宝血来厚厚的遮盖护庇他们。耶稣，我们谢谢你，赞美你，主啊，我们将所有的人都交托在你大能的圣手。天父，你听我们的祷告，我们向你如此祷告，奉靠耶稣基督的名，阿门。